my name is Linda Abramson Evans, and I'm a lecturer of English as a Second Language here at SMU for our international students and scholars. Also the founder and chair of the Committee on Refugees of the United Nations Association. And we are all here tonight celebrating UN Day. And we demand dignity through friendship and collaboration with people of any race, religion, gender identity, nationality, and other background. Will you demand dignity with us and support the SMU Human Rights Program?